So in my last video, I talked a lot about this guy right here, the Torchflower, which looks really nice, but it's basically just orange dye. That's all it's really good for. At least that's what I thought, because if I go in here and just build up a quick suspicious stew, but this time I use a Torchflower, it actually gives you a pretty helpful few seconds of night vision, even though it kind of hurts my eyes. So, yay, but